A back-to-school bash this afternoon in Tupelo provided free school supplies for students. The church at Trace Crossing handed out 300 bags of school supplies for children in the Ida Street area. Today's event also included hot dogs, chips, and drinks, along with face painting, giant inflatables, and games.
Really just kind of wanted to come out here and open our doors and open our hearts and say to them, hey, we want you guys to have a good school year. And at the same time, we also wanted the open doors of our church and just let them know we are 2 minutes away. We'd love to have them come worship with us on a Sunday morning. And just, you know, the heartbeat of our congregation is really just to be a whosoever church, to be a faith family that's open to anybody and everybody.
Several local businesses donated items for the back-to-school bash. The church, located in the West Main Shopping Center, started weekly worship services last fall.
Grace finds goodness.